Whether it's about working on your physical, your mental, your spiritual, it's never too late to hustle. Life is ups and downs. You gotta build the resilience to deal with the downs so that you can become grateful for the little bits of those ups, and you can see the bigger picture of what those ups are. Change the way you perceive that which you fear to change.